That shinobi at the bottom of the well. We didn't shackle him, restrain him, nothing. That doesn't worry anybody?
Not at all. Not only is he unarmed, he has completely lost his will to live. Nothing but a coward. Unworthy of our concern.
The moonlight shines strongly on the Moonview Tower tonight. The Divine Heir is probably using the light for his reading again.
Probably, but imprisoning a mere child. I feel sorry for the boy.
Agreed.
You did well to come here. It's been too long, Wolf.
I've come to free you, my lord.
Well then? Raise your head. Kusabimaru, your sword. My shinobi. In accordance with the bond of Lord and Retainer, you will pledge your life in my service.
As you command.
Wolf, I see your... It is a spell. Use it to...
My lord.
Now then, were you great?
After...
Do you not...
I...
No. Right now we...
As you say.
There's a Sikh Lord Ishin. I ask you, once you find signal, you know, I will join...
Thank you.
know that secret passage at the bottom of the moat, under the bridge? We just got orders to guard it.
War will be upon us.
Wolf, you found it. Now let us leave this place.
Yes, my lord.
To think that this is the only way, to run from the fated bloodline is the only answer. Where shall we go once we're away from the... I suppose... Or perhaps we should hide somewhere. What do you think? Whatever I desire?
My lord.
Oh, nothing. Onward, then.
Divine Heir. Last we stood together was your uncle's funeral.
Lord Genichiro.
To me. So the noble Shinobi stands in our way.
Genichiro Asuna. Is that all the Shinobi has to offer?
The Divine Heir will be coming with me.
So, you're awake. Looks like death is not your fate, just yet. What do you call your eyes? The eyes of a wolf?
That is not your concern.
Spoke, I must. You do what you...
My left arm.
That is what I call a fitting fang for a one-armed wolf. Useless when it comes to carving...
Shinobi prosthetic.
It is no mere replacement for your lot. Come to me if you find any...
Shinobi tools.
If you bring me Shinobi tools, I'll find a way. Then you'll... Go now. You're quite the strange one. Yet other peculiar vit. There's one in the clearing to the right. Two strangers. You two might get. You see the kind-faced Buddha. It was cut when a man must confront.
Confront what?
Anger. That.
Your name? But you do have the look of a shinobi. What? Sir, please heed my humble request. Face me in battle. Damn. Still a look. That swordsmanship. It was a thing few have managed to kill me in such a thorough manner.
What are you?
Some call it undying. Others, infested. How about you? Seems you have a lot to say. Why don't you use me for some sword practice? Might come in handy for whatever your warm body that can't...
Well? Very well.
Right then, they say. Swing it. In that case, I stand as your...
Master just tied up next to us. I'd rather not be gravely injured just before the war begins. If the worst happens, all those red-eyed crock will make